Good morning. In our last spectroscopic applications, in our last lecture, we have done two spectroscopic applications. In this lecture, we'll do another two spectroscopic applications. So, in the last lecture, we have done two spectroscopic applications, and in this lecture, we'll do another two spectroscopic applications. So, in order to go into the lecture, we have to require a presentation. So just we are opening the presentation. So আমরা last lecture এ দুটো spectroscopic applications পড়েছিলাম। এই lecture এ আরো দুটো spectroscopic application পড়ব। So এই lecture এ যাওয়ার জন্য, আমাদের একটা presentation প্রয়োজন হবে। So we are going into the presentation. So just see, homo annular dyne. What is homo annular dyne? Homo annular dyne means These two double bonds
are present within the same ring.
Just see, in this molecule, two double bonds are present in the ring B. Both the double bonds are present in the ring B. So it is a homo annular dyne. So what is homo annular dyne? Homo annular dyne means two double bonds are present within the same ring. Homo annular dyne means, just see, here two double bonds are present within the ring B. Both the double bonds are present within the ring B. Similarly for hetero annular dyne. So what is hetero annular dyne? In hetero annular dyne, just see, one double bond is present in A, and another double bond is present in ring B. Means two double bonds. One double bond is present in ring A, and another double bond is present in ring B. Means the two double bonds are present, but the ring are different. One double bond is present in ring A, and another double bond is present in ring B. Means there are two double bonds. One is in A, and another is in B. So the two double bonds are present, but they are in different ring. So homo annular dyne বলতে আমরা কি বুঝি? Just see, there are two double bonds. দুটো double bond আছে, এবং দুটো double bonding, ring B এর মধ্যে আছে. There are two double bonds. Both the double bonds are present in ring B. So what is homo annular dyne? Homo annular dyne বলতে বুঝি যে দুটো double bond আছে ঠিক কথা, কিন্তু দুটো double bond একই ring এর মধ্যে আছে. যেমন এই মলিকুলটার ক্ষেত্রে কি হচ্ছে, এই একটা double bond, এই একটা double bond, দুটোই কিন্তু ring B এর মধ্যে আছে, মানে একই ring এর মধ্যে আছে, তাই জন্য এটাকে আমরা বলছি যে homo annular dyne. Hetero annular dyne এর ক্ষেত্রে দেখো, একটা double bond A এর মধ্যে আছে, একটা double bond B এর মধ্যে আছে, মানে দুটো ডবল বন্ড আছে, কিন্তু দুটো ডবল বন্ড আছে ঠিক কথা, কিন্তু ডবল বন্ডের রিংটা আলাদা. সো হুইচ ওয়ান ইজ মোর স্টেবল অ্যামং হোমো অ্যানুলার ডাইন অ্যান্ড হিটারো অ্যানুলার ডাইন? জাস্ট থিঙ্ক, উই নো হোমো অ্যানুলার ডাইন, is more stable than hetero annular dyne. You have to remember that homo annular dyne is more stable than hetero annular dyne. So what happens as a result of this? As a result of this, homo annular dyne absorbs, homo annular dyne exhibits more pi pi star transition
and absorbs at higher wavelength. So homoannular dyne is more stable than heteroannular dyne, means homoannular dyne exhibits more pi-pi step transition, and thus homoannular dyne absorbs at higher wavelength. Jehetu, so homoannular dyne is more stable than heteroannular dyne, means homoannular dyne exhibits more pi-pi step transition and it absorbs at higher wavelength. So homoannular dyne er khetre, homoannular dyne er khetre, homoannular dyne heteroannular dyne er theke beshi sthayi. Tar pore ki hocche, homoannular dyne beshi pi-pi step transition dekhay, beshi pi-pi step transition dekhay, ebong tai jonne homoannular dyne higher wavelength e absorb kore, higher wavelength e absorb kore. Tale ki bollam, homoannular dyne heteroannular dyne er theke beshi sthayi, tai jonne homoannular dyne higher wavelength e absorb kore ebong beshi pi-pi step transition dekhay. So there is a very simple question that is coming from here. Which one has higher wavelength and why? Homoannular dyne or heteroannular dyne? So which one has higher wavelength and why? Homoannular dyne or heteroannular dyne? Homoannular dyne or heteroannular dyne and why? Next. Just see exocyclic double bond. Exocyclic double bond. Exocyclic double bond means double bond lies. Exocyclic double bond means double bond lies outside the ring. Double bond jodi ring er baire thake, setake amra bolbo je exocyclic double bond. Dekho. So let us consider this is ring A and this is ring B. This is ring B. This is ring A and this is ring B. This is ring B. This is ring A and this is ring B. Just see, double bond lies both outside A and B. Both outside A and B. So it is exocyclic double bond. But endocyclic double bond means, just see, in this molecule, double bond lies within the ring B. Double bond lies within the ring B. So it is endocyclic double bond. So double bond lies within the ring B. So it is endocyclic double bond. So in this molecule, there is a ring A and there is a ring B. But the double bond lies outside the ring. So it is exocyclic double bond. But in this molecule, double bond lies in ring B. So it is endocyclic double bond. So in this molecule, double bond lies in A. So in this molecule, double bond lies in B. So it is endocyclic double bond. But this double bond lies outside both ring A and ring B. So it is this double bond lies inside ring B, so it is endocyclic double bond, and this double bond lies outside ring A and B, so it is exocyclic double bond. So what is exocyclic double bond? If a double bond lies outside the ring, then it is known as exocyclic. If a double bond lies within the ring, then it is known as endocyclic. Bhalo kore lokkho koro, ekhane double bond ta B ring er moddhe ache, B ring er moddhe ache, tai jonno etake amra bolchi endocyclic. কিন্তু এখানে ডবল বন্ডটা এ এবং বি দুটো রিং এরই, ডবল বন্ড এ এবং বি, এ এবং বি দুটো রিং এরই বাইরে আছে, তাই জন্য এটাকে আমরা বলছি হচ্ছে এক্সোসাইক্লিক। তাহলে ডবল বন্ড যদি রিং এর মধ্যে থাকে সেটাকে আমরা বলবো হচ্ছে এন্ডোসাইক্লিক, আর ডবল বন্ড যদি রিং এর বাইরে থাকে সেটাকে আমরা বলবো হচ্ছে এক্সোসাইক্লিক। সো ফর এক্স উই নো, ইউ হ্যাভ টু রিমেম্বার, এক্সোসাইক্লিক ডবল বন্ড ইজ মোর স্টেবল দ্যান এন্ডোসাইক্লিক ডবল বন্ড, এক্সোসাইক্লিক ডবল বন্ড ইজ মোর স্টেবল দ্যান এন্ডোসাইক্লিক ডবল বন্ড। সো অ্যাজ এ রেজাল্ট অফ দিস, এক্সোসাইক্লিক ডবল বন্ড অ্যাবসর্বস অ্যাট হায়ার ওয়েভলেংথ, অ্যাবসর্বস অ্যাট হায়ার ওয়েভলেংথ। So exocyclic double bond absorbs at higher wavelength and exhibits more pi-pi star transition. So exocyclic double bond ta ki endocyclic double bond theke beshi stable, tai jonno exocyclic double bond beshi pi-pi star transition dekhay ebong higher wavelength e absorb kore. So exocyclic double bond is more stable than endocyclic double bond, that's what happens. Pi-pi star transition increases in exocyclic double bond and thus it absorbs that higher wavelength. Exocyclic double bond, endocyclic double bond theke beshi sthay, tai jonno eta ki hoy, eta uccho wavelength e absorb kore ebong beshi pi pi star transition. Thank you, this is my last lecture of spectroscopy. In the next lecture we will solve some questions and answers. So eta hocche amar shesh lecture spectroscopy. Next lecture e amra kichu questions ebong answers solve korbo. So if you have any problem, please contact with me in my contact number or WhatsApp number. Thank you.